Hello. Not at this for such a long time. When I first started getting into ales, I went like everybody else. Went to try the all the ones that we could get from Chepanim to Wells to Yon to Theakston to Black Sheep. Tried all them. And also from this brewery, Batemans. If you check this out on YouTube, Batemans Brewery, historic beer reviewer, the beer hunter, Michael Jackson, did some videos for him. Pretty cool. I think the Batemans Brewery just won. Ooh, nice to have here. The Sainsbury's Award. Nice iconic British flag. Yeah, the mocha from Batemans just won the Sainsbury's Beer Hunt. Rich, like perfumey, dark fruits. Yeah. Wow. As soon as it hits your tongue, get like a plum and cola-like taste. There's thick syrupy. Like this as well, like black treacle. Just cut this off, call me out. Yeah, Batemans are a great family brewers who have been brewing beer in the windmill on the beautiful bank of the Steeping in Lancashire since 1874. Yeah, definitely look them up because there's some great Batemans videos on the YouTube. It's beers that combine abst. It's a real nice beer. That was my favourite Batemans Brewery beer for a while. Black treacle. Brewed to commemorate Black Tom, who fought in the English Civil War or the Battle of Winterby, Lancashire. It is rich and spicy and goes well with cheese and red meat. I've just had some scummy steak, so I suppose that's why I'm getting extra flavour. But yeah, really nice. Yeah, my supermarket sells these. It's like four for like £6, I think it was. And I got Dark Lord, Amsterdam Bitter and Twisted. Two others. Oh, yeah, I think it was Witchwood. Old Goblin. All good beers. But yeah. Some hints of treacle, plums, and very nice beer. It's that would be at 5%. For sessionability, it's above 4.5, but the flavour's not that make you want to carry on drinking it, because it clog up your, kill your taste buds. But it's a nice beer to chill and relax on a, well, cold night. He's outside. But that's a really nice beer. A chill out beer, not a chilling beer. You take care. Goodbye.